1185 West Catherine Avenue. Scoping the sewer line after cleaning the line from the 3-inch basement cleanout in the laundry room. 112 foot to the city sewer. There's our tap connection into the main. Original clay tile piping on the exterior side of the home. A little bit of hair roots there. Very few tree roots after cleaning the line. We'll never get 100% of them. Slight offset there at 53 foot. Almost looks more like a turn. Pipes turning a little bit there. There's our cast iron to clay connection. PVC to cast connection. So it does look like underneath the house has been redone with PVC piping. Sewer line has been tested and inspected and also cleaned and is flowing well at this time.